All right, hello everybody, and welcome to another episode. Welcome to an episode of my new Minecraft Hardcore Survival series. So, between the last episode and this episode, I somehow soft locked myself in. I soft locked myself. So I'm looking. I'm in a new hardcore world, and we are going to be seeing if this how long I can keep this series going. I am going to be doing this series a little more, and I'm going to work on my map in the background. In my spare time when I'm not doing this series. So we're going to see if I can't do one episode of this a day and do another episode of my map development series alongside it. We'll see how that goes. It's a little bit complex. I've had to restructure my studio, restructure my OBS so I can I've optimized that so things should work out a little better. And let's get into this. All right, and welcome to the survival, hardcore survival. If things do get a bit too laggy, I will pause the video and whatever progress I make, I will share with you. My hotbar is a mess, and I'm well aware of that. So, I am looking for, a village. Okay, this is good. Is this one of those? Sorry, chunks are loading, and I'm on a laptop, yes, and it is kind of garbage right now. I don't understand why it's being so garbage, but no, but we can stock up on food, and I do need a stone cutter. Is there a stone cutter in here? Yes, there is. All right. Aww. I'm sorry, buddy. Wait, do you have you have that's okay trade, but I don't need I need this more. Let's actually get rid of our wooden tools, but we're gonna need more stone to do that. So, yeah, as stated earlier, I am gonna be doing more of these videos. We're gonna adventure. I'm gonna try to do it all on camera, and we'll see how that goes. This isn't a very good village, so I'm gonna move on from here. There is a jungle over there. Oh, crud. We might head across this ocean, actually. But we are gonna need to sleep first. Jeez. Let's, may as well grab some sand. We don't have the tool, we don't have a shovel, but, I only need that much sand anyways. I'll pause and when I get across the ocean, we'll do some building. I've located a desert. Let's go a little, let's do a little exploring and then actually we may explore this desert. There's not much here. I'll be back once I've gotten to a suitable building location. All right, I found a suitable building location. We are, well, I don't know where the nearest village is. I have no clue where that would be, but that's going to be a journey if we ever want to get villagers out here. The sun's going down. I'm going to be building one of those villager house things that I did for Project Port Sol. And I want to actually limit these videos to just 10 minutes. I know there's not a lot, I'm not getting a lot done here right now, but in the next episode, I'll do the building for the house, probably off camera because I do have to go resource gathering. For right now, I'm going to duck into the little cave that I've constructed. And yeah, actually, you know what? I might as well do the building. Well, we're not running out of logs anytime soon. We're just going to use cobble for the, or we might use smooth stone, I don't know. To make this go faster, I should probably make a shovel. We have plenty of wood, so we'll use wood instead. It's, I know it's not, it's just what I have on hand. We can thankfully, if we find a kelp, but we can I can go back backtrack and find a kelp biome, and we can actually eat dried kelp. Now I know it's not the best food source, but I think it's what we can do. We can have on hand. And we have a reserve of food in the form of hay bales. Gonna need some temporary blocks. I didn't mean to place that. Definitely going to need more cobble. Let's All right, so I'm gonna finish this up off camera and then, yeah. The beauty of these are they're modular, is that they're modular, so you don't. And I'm gonna need a new pickaxe soon, so we're gonna make that actually before I end off the video. Actually, we're going to finish this on camera. I've already started the finishing process for it, so we're going to. I was gonna build the barn variant, but I do not have the enough, I don't have the resources for that. The barn variant we'll be able to, we could actually build alongside this, so it shouldn't be. Oh, I put that one block too low. Okay. Or no, I didn't. I may extend this by one if I don't think I have the resources for that. I do have the resources for that. But anyways, this is. Well, I guess we'll first do this one, and we'll extend. I'll off camera. I'll extend the house by one, like one or two blocks. Anyways, if you enjoyed the video so far, and now that we have our we have our survival house, we have a house built, or a shed essentially built. I'll clean up my inventory off camera and I guess this is the first, this technically the first episode for the hardcore series. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Oh, that was one heck of a video. Anyways, that was just so slow, but slow starts. Most of the time I was spent actually looking for the structure that, well, a place to build. So we found that, and think so. And you know what? I'm no. Anyways, see you.